Well, the 79th Golden Globes has taken place and the Aussies are flying high after a clean sweep of wins. Hollywood's biggest party was a stripped-down affair and wasn't the glitzy and glamorous spectacle we know and love. Our entertainment reporter Samantha Chiari has the details.
No red carpet, no media, no TV stream, no worries if you were an Australian at the 79th Golden Globe Awards.
Lucy, I'm home.
It was a great night for Australian actors. Nicole Kidman picking up Best Actress in Drama for her role playing Lucille Ball in Being the Ricardos, her fourth Golden Globe.
You sound deranged.
South Australian-born Sarah Snook winning Best Supporting Actress in hit Foxtel and HBO drama series Succession. And Kodi Smit-McPhee scored his first gong for Best Supporting Actor in The Power of the Dog. The Netflix Western drama was the night's big winner, taking out Best Motion Picture Drama and Best Director in Jane Campion.
And you saying we hard on these kids, you know why? Because we are.
Will Smith won his first Golden Globe for Best Actor in a Motion Picture Drama. Smith plays Richard Williams, the father of Venus and Serena Williams, who groomed them to become world tennis champs in the film King Richard.
My family have disappeared. I need to know where everyone is and what everyone's thinking.
Foxtel and HBO's Succession won big, taking out three gongs, including Best TV Series and Best Actor in Jeremy Strong.
I'm going to find out everything.
Kate Winslet won Best Actress in a Limited Series or Television Movie for her role in Foxtel's Mayor of Easttown.
The Queen of Sin City, Miss Deborah Vance Young.
You guys are going to have a fabulous time.
Jean Smart won Best Actress in a Television Series, Musical or Comedy for her role as Deborah Vance, a veteran stand-up comedian said to be inspired by Joan Rivers. In Hacks, she earned her first-time win. Hacks also took out the Globe for Best TV Series, Musical or Comedy. MJ Rodriguez won Best Actress in a TV Drama and made history, becoming the first trans actress to win a Golden Globe. Rodriguez's win is for her portrayal as a house mother in Foxtel series Pose. The scaled-down affair came after months of controversy plaguing the Hollywood Foreign Press Association. Hollywood A-listers boycotting the 2022 awards. Tom Cruise even returning three of his Golden Globes after allegations of racism, gender equality and sexism. It's hoped 2023 will see a drama-free return to the star-studded event. Samantha Chiari, Sky News.